Hi, this is Yolanda Van Veen, and in this segment, we're going to talk about how to become a FTD certified florist. Now, FTD is a service that's provided in the United States and all over the world where you can go online and you can order flowers. And there are set types of flowers where it's a single rose or a dozen roses or chrysanthemums or lilies. But there's pictures and it tells you exactly what types of flowers that you can buy and what you will receive and the price. And you can have them shipped all over the world. But to join FTD, there are really not a lot of rules. You have to have an established flower shop with a federal ID number, and you have to have a website, or you can even connect right into their system as well, and they will provide the website information and the website for you. And you just pay either a monthly or a quarterly fee. And when people go online and they want to deliver flowers in your neighborhood, whether it be in a small town in the United States or in a village in Ireland, then you can have them shipped directly from the local merchant right to the person you want to send the flowers to. There's fees involved, so you have to apply. You can apply online or by phone to FTD directly. And you just pay the fee to start up, or they'll take a percentage depending on the volume in your location, and you can join the FTD circuit of florists. Your business benefits because you can use the FTD logo and you can put it on your own web page, and if people order on your web page for other places, then you get a percentage that way too. So there's lots of ways that you can benefit by being an FTD certified florist. And not only does it make it easier because you know exactly what type of arrangement to make at what price, it's consistent, and it's a consistent income as well. And you can go online or call them at their 1-800 number, and you can join today.